Therefore, we ought not to kill our kinsmen, the sons of Dhritarashtra, for, O Madhava, how can we ever be happy by killing our own people? Though they, their understanding overcome by greed, perceive no evil in the decay of family, sign no sin in hostility to friends. Why, O Janardana, should not we, who clearly perceive the evil in the decay of families, learn to refrain from this sin?